Hello everyone, I hope you all are happy and safe today. Welcome to our special English hour. Here, every day we will learn something new in a fun and exciting way. Are you all ready? Now, let's start the day with a tongue twister. So, listen to me carefully. आज के दिन की शुरुआत हम एक टंग ट्विस्टर से करेंगे तो मुझे ध्यान से सुनिए. आइसक्रीम, यू स्क्रीम, वी ऑल स्क्रीम फॉर आइसक्रीम. आई विल रिपीट इट वंस अगेन. आइसक्रीम, वी ऑल स्क्रीम फॉर आइसक्रीम. नाउ आई वॉन्ट यू ऑल टू रिपीट इट आफ्टर मी. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Can we try to say it a little faster? Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Now, a little bit faster. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice. Oops. No problem, but I am getting better at this. I hope you all had fun trying this tongue twister with me. Children, can you all tell me which is your favorite animal? बच्चों, क्या आप मुझे बता सकते हैं कि आपका सबसे पसंदीदा प्राणी कौन सा है? My favorite animal is a dog. I absolutely love dogs. We know that dogs can live with us in our homes. Just like dogs, can you think of any other animals or birds that can live with us? हम जानते हैं कि dogs हमारे साथ हमारे घर पर रह सकते हैं. Dogs की ही तरह, क्या आप किसी और पशु पक्षी के बारे में सोच सकते हैं जो हमारे साथ हमारे घर पर रह सके? Yes, cats, rabbits, fish and parrots. All of these birds and animals can live with us in our homes. Do you know what these animals are called? These animals who can live with us are called pet animals. इन्हें हम pet animals यानी कि पालतू जानवर कहते हैं. Now can you all tell me how does a dog help us? अब क्या आप मुझे बता सकते हैं कि dogs हमारी मदद कैसे करते हैं? They guard our house, they come with us for jogging and they are our best friends. Dogs हमारे घर की रक्षा करते हैं, हमारे साथ सैर पर आते हैं, यहाँ तक कि हमारे सबसे खास दोस्त होते हैं. Having a pet is a wonderful experience. Spending time with them makes us feel refreshed. In fact, spending time with us automatically brings a smile on our face. पेट एनिमल्स के साथ रहना एक अलग ही अनुभव है. यहाँ तक कि उनके साथ रहने पे मुस्कुराहट अपने आप हमारे चेहरे पर आ जाती है. वी ऑल नो दैट वर्ड्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अ लैंग्वेज. हम सब जानते हैं कि वर्ड्स एक लैंग्वेज के लिए बहुत ही ज्यादा महत्वपूर्ण होते हैं. सो नाउ लेट्स लुक एट फाइव न्यू वर्ड्स. आर फर्स्ट वर्ड इज पेट. Pet, pet. Rocky is my pet dog. Meenu is Priya's pet cat. The second word is spending. Spending, spending. I love spending time with my family. Spending time with my pet dog Rocky always makes me smile. Our next word is guard. 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 Rocky guards our house. Watchman always guards the building at नाइट। आर नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज थीव्स, थीव्स, थीव्स। टू थीव्स स्टोल माय आंटीज नेकलेस। रॉकी ऑलवेज प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम थीव्स। And the last word is jogging, jogging, jogging. Rocky always comes with me for jogging. Jogging is very important for fitness. We learned about pet animals today. Now we will read a poem about a farmer who has a pet dog. The name of the pet dog is Bingo. Please open page number 8 of your My English textbook. If you have a textbook, point your fingers on the words as I read them. Agar aapke paas textbook hai, to apni ungli ko is tarah mere saath shabdon par rakhein. And if you don't have a textbook, don't worry. Listen to me carefully. और अगर आपके पास textbook नहीं है, तो कोई बात नहीं. मुझे ध्यान से सुने. The name of the poem is Bingo. There was a farmer, had a dog. And Bingo was his name O. B I N G O, B I N G O, B I N G O, and Bingo was his name O. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name O. Clap, I N G O, clap, I N G O, clap, I N G O, and Bingo was his name O. Now let us read this poem with a tune. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name O. B I N G O, B I N G O, B I N G O, and Bingo was his name O. Now that we have learned the tune for this poem, I want you all to sing it with me. अब हमने इस पोयम का ट्यून सीख लिया है, तो मैं चाहती हूँ कि आप सभी मेरे साथ ये पोयम गाएं। आर यू ऑल रेडी? लेट्स गो। देयर वॉज अ फार्मर हैड अ डॉग एंड बिंगो वॉज हिज नेम ओ। बी आई एन जी ओ, बी आई एन जी ओ, बी आई एन जी ओ, एंड बिंगो वॉज हिज नेम ओ। नाउ वी विल क्लैप ऑन द फर्स्ट लेटर ऑफ बिंगो, that is B. So it will look like B I N G O. Are you all ready? Let's go. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name O. B I N G O, B I N G O, B I N G O, and Bingo was his name O. Now we'll clap on the first two letters, B and I. So it will look like B I N G O and B I N G O. Are you all ready? Let's go. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name O. B I N G O, B I N G O, B I N G O, and Bingo was his name O. Now we'll clap on the first three letters, B I and N. So it will look like B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. Are you all ready? Let's go. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. Now, we will clap on the first four letters. B-I-N-G. So, there will be four claps. It will look like B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O. So, the clap looks like 1, 2, 1, 2. Are you all ready? Let's go. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. Now, we'll clap on all the five letters. B-I-N-G-O. It will look like B-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. Are you all ready? Let's go. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. Now, let's try to sing this last para with a little bit speed. Are you all ready? There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. I hope you all had fun singing this poem with me. Now, let's play a small memory game. On your screen, you will see a sentence. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. Now, this sentence is written 10 times. But each time, one word from the sentence is left blank. अब आपको आपकी स्क्रीन पर एक सेंटेंस दिखाई देगी. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. इस सेंटेंस को 10 बार लिखा गया है, लेकिन हर बार उसमें से एक शब्द को ब्लैंक छोड़ा जाता है. हमें पढ़ते वक्त उस ब्लैंक छोड़े गए शब्द के साथ उन सेंटेंसेस को पढ़ना है. Are you all ready? Let's go. For example, the first line says, the quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The second line says, the quick brown fox jumps over a lazy. There's a blank there, but we know that the word there is dog. So we will say, the quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. And just like this, you have to read all of these sentences along with the missing words. इसी तरह दिए गए 10 sentences को आपको सारे शब्दों के साथ पढ़ना है. I hope you were able to read all of these 10 sentences. Now, let's read them together. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. Now, the last sentence is completely blank. Do you all remember all the words? The quick brown fox jumps over a lazy dog. In this activity, we saw how by the end of 10 sentences, we were able to remember all the words from the sentence. इस एक्टिविटी में हमने देखा कैसे 10वें सेंटेंस पर आते ही हमें उस सेंटेंस के सारे शब्द याद हो चुके थे. जस्ट लाइक वी डिड फॉर दिस सेंटेंस, आई वॉन्ट यू ऑल टू ट्राई द सेम एक्टिविटी फॉर अनदर सेंटेंस. चंपक प्लेस फुटबॉल ऑन द स्कूल ग्राउंड. नाउ वी विल डू अनदर एक्टिविटी. Another activity and some more fun. On your screen, you will see some pictures. You have to look at these pictures carefully and try to guess the sound that they make. अब आपको आपकी स्क्रीन पर कुछ तस्वीरें दिखाई देंगी. आपको इन तस्वीरों को गौर से देखना है और ये पहचानना है कि वो कौन सी आवाजें बनाते हैं. For example, the first picture is of a crow. Do you know what is the sound that a crow makes? क्या आप जानते हैं कि crow कौन सी आवाज बनाती है? Yes, a crow says ka ka. Just like this, I want you all to guess the rest of the pictures. Can you guess what the second picture is? The second image is of a rooster. A rooster says, "Cock-a-doodle-doo." Now let's guess the next picture. The next picture is of a snake. The sound that a snake makes is hiss, hiss, hiss. Now can you all guess the next picture? The next picture is of a lion. The sound that a lion makes is roar. Now let's guess the next picture. The next picture is a dog. The sound that a dog makes is bow wow, bow wow. Now let's guess the next picture. The next picture is a sheep. The sound that a sheep makes is ma, ma, ma. Now let's guess the next picture. The next picture is a duck. The sound that a duck makes is quack, quack, quack. Now let's guess the last picture. The last picture is a pig. The sound that a pig makes is oink, oink, oink. I hope you all had fun learning through these activities with me. Now, it's time for you all to sit back, relax and listen to this wonderful story. अब आप सब आराम से बैठकर इस मजेदार कहानी को ध्यान से सुने. Do you all remember summer vacations? क्या आपको गर्मी की छुट्टियां याद हैं? What did you all do during your summer vacations? गर्मी की छुट्टियों में आप क्या क्या करते हैं? I still remember my summer vacations. When I was in school, every single day during my summer vacations, I only played and played. मुझे आज भी वो दिन याद है. स्कूल में जब गर्मी की छुट्टियां शुरू होती थी, मैं हर दिन सिर्फ और सिर्फ खेला करती थी. In today's story, a few students of 5th standard are planning for their summer vacations. आज की कहानी में पांचवी कक्षा के कुछ बच्चे समर वेकेशंस की प्लानिंग कर रहे हैं. द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द पावर ऑफ वन एंड इट्स रिटन बाय पयोशिनी सरफ. इट इज द लास्ट डे ऑफ स्कूल. ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हैव गैदर्ड अराउंड दीदी फॉर लंच. दे आर ऑल ईटिंग फ्रॉम ईच अदर्स डब्बास. व्हाट आर योर प्लान्स फॉर समर वेकेशन, आस्क्स दीदी. आज स्कूल का आखिरी दिन है. सभी बच्चे दीदी के साथ बैठकर खाना खा रहे हैं. उतने में दीदी ने उनसे पूछा कि गर्मी की छुट्टियों में वो क्या करने वाले हैं. आई वुड प्रैक्टिस माई फुटबॉल स्किल्स लाइक मेसी, सेज अनीता. अनीता कहती है कि वो मेसी की तरह अपने फुटबॉल स्किल्स पर मेहनत करेगी. I am going to make lots of toys, says Rafiq. Rafiq kehta hai ki wo bahut sare khilone banayega. I am going to eat vada pav and samosa every single day, says Vivek. Vivek kehta hai ki wo har ek din vada pav aur samose khayega. I am going to go to Lunavala Adventure Park, says Pragati. Pragati kehti hai ki wo Lunavala mein ek adventure park mein jane wali hai. They have so many rides. They have a water slide and they also have a train that goes up and down. But the ticket is 60 rupees. Pragati, you must be very rich, say all of her friends. But Pragati says, no, I am only spending the money that I saved. Lunavala ki adventure park mein bahut sare rides hain, lekin wahan ke ticket ki keemat 60 rupaye hai. Pragati shayad bahut hi ameer hai, aisa uske sare doston ne kaha. लेकिन प्रगति ने कहा कि नहीं, मैं सिर्फ वही पैसे खर्च कर रही हूँ जो मैंने बचाए हैं. You can go to the adventure park just like Pragati, says Didi. Yes, all you have to do is save 1 rupee a day. Saving 1 rupee a day adds up to a big amount, says Pragati. दीदी ने उनसे कहा कि प्रगति की तरह वो सब भी एडवेंचर पार्क जा सकते हैं. तब प्रगति ने उनसे कहा कि हाँ, एक दिन में केवल 1 रुपए बचाने पर वो अंत में बहुत ज्यादा पैसे हो जाते हैं. सेविंग 1 rupee a day sounds easy. Let's all try to do it. Maybe then we can go to the adventure park together, they all say. By the end of the summer vacation, they plan to go to the adventure park together. एक दिन में 1 रुपए जमाना तो आसान लग रहा है. चलो अब हम सब ये करने का प्रयास करते हैं. शायद अंत में हम सब साथ मिलकर एडवेंचर पार्क जा पाएंगे, ऐसा उन सब ने ठान लिया. Summer holidays were a lot of fun. Rafiq made a lot of toys from everything he could find at home. And then he sold all these toys and earned a lot of money. He saved every single penny of it. गर्मी की छुट्टियां बहुत ही मजेदार थी. रफीक ने बहुत सारे खिलौने बनाए और उन सब को बेचा भी. बेचने पर मिलने वाले सारे पैसों को उसने बचा कर रखा. Prasad taught his younger brother maths and saved every single rupee he got from his father. Prasad ne apne chote bhai ko maths sikha kar jo paise use mile wo sab paise usne bacha kar rakhe. Devi saved 1 rupee every single day from the ice cream money her mommy used to give her. देवी की मामी उसे आइसक्रीम खरीदने के लिए पैसे दिया करती थी. देवी उसमें से 1 रुपए हर दिन बचाया करती थी. अजय's father was a gardener. अजय got 1 rupee for every sapling that he helped his father plant. अजय के पापा माली थे और अजय गर्मी की छुट्टियों में उनकी मदद कर रहा था. हर एक पौधा लगाने पर अजय को 1 रुपए दिया जाता था और अजय ये सारे पैसे बचा कर रखता था। Today was the first day of school after summer vacations. Didi helped all of them count the money that they had all saved. आज गर्मी की छुट्टियों के बाद स्कूल का पहला दिन था। दीदी ने सभी बच्चों को उनके इकट्ठा किए गए पैसे गिनने में उनकी मदद की। Everyone had saved enough to buy tickets to the adventure park. All of them were very excited except Ajay. सभी बच्चों ने एडवेंचर पार्क के लिए पैसे जमा कर लिए थे। वो सब बहुत ही ज्यादा उत्सुक थे। सिर्फ अजय उदास था। What happened, Ajay? Why are you sad? asks Anjali. Gundu fell sick last week, so I had to spend all of my savings for his medicines, says Ajay. गुंडू पिछले हफ्ते बीमार हो गया था और इसी वजह से मेरे सारे पैसे मुझे उसकी दवाई पर खर्चने पड़े, ऐसा अजय ने कहा। The entire class fell silent. Don't worry, Ajay. We will save some more, and then we will have enough money to buy you also a ticket. कोई बात नहीं अजय, हम सब थोड़ा और पैसे बचाकर तुम्हारे लिए भी टिकट ले लेंगे। And they were right. Finally, class 5 was able to go to the adventure park together. और उन्होंने सही कहा था। आखिरकार 5वीं कक्षा के इन बच्चों ने साथ मिलकर पैसे जमाए और एक साथ एडवेंचर पार्क गए। I hope you all like this story. In today's story, we learned how by saving only 1 rupee a day, we can have a lot of money. आज की कहानी में हमने सीखा कि कैसे दिन में सिर्फ 1 रुपए बचाने पर हमारे पास बहुत सारे पैसे जमा हो सकते हैं। Now, I want you all to share this same message with your family and friends. I will see you in the next session. Until then, stay home, stay safe, and bye-bye. Thank you.